all of us in Serbia are very much disappointed with court ruling in Australia and with his decision against Novak Djokovic and his participation. It's not Novak that is humiliated. I think Australian authorities humiliated themselves with this kind of procedures pursuing against Novak Djokovic. 10 days of torturing him. He is the world champion, but he is our champion, and of course he is in our hearts.